Hi, I'm Dan Marks. I'm a DP. I shot this CP3 proof of concept video, I guess, for the new extended data series. To me, I think the most impressive part of these new CP3s is the extended data, the XD. You know, being able to give post the, you know, not only the focal length, the t-stop, the focus distance, but also like the shading, the vignetting, and the distortion information. That's huge for VFX. I think it saves post a lot of time. On set, all it requires us to do is plug in one cable on the camera, so I think it's definitely, you know, worth it. And it means also your ACs aren't taking notes on all those camera metrics. I normally work on independent features, music videos, commercials, short films, you know, it runs the gamut, all sorts of things. You know, as a DP, I don't deal in the post end of things that much, so the extended data, while it's cool, like, doesn't affect my day-to-day life, but I do like the look of these lenses. You know, we're messing around with the 85 right there on the VistaVision sensor, and it just has really nice creamy skin tones. It's not, I was afraid these would be too sharp, like too clinical, especially on a red cam, but I'm liking the look. It's got a little bit of that like kind of curvature to it that I find pleasing from older lenses. Oh, you can check them out on my website. It's www.marksfilms.com. Yeah.